and honored to have, well, he's kind of a cross between Denzel Washington, Idris Elba, and to anyone who's been watching Power at the moment, Omari Hardwick, Pex, Jeff Schuman.
Oh, good evening. Love and mercy. Love and mercy. If you were Pinocchio, your nose would still be growing. That's a wee bit, still be flowing. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the only thing I ask for, before I ask for due diligence, tonight is a night where we're creating history to create our own star here in Luton. First and foremost, is there anybody in the house here from Luton? Make some noise. You will set the template inside. When the artists are on stage, I do feel for the people who are standing at the back. But if you don't want to hear me get nasty in here, which is not my style, please do not be talking if your act isn't on. I want you to show the same respect for every act that appears on stage here this evening. I show the same love and the same support for every act that performs here tonight. Every single act. You lot are lucky. This lot are lucky. We came through a thing called the 291 Club. Well, people bought tickets just to boo you off stage. So before I go any further, before I introduce our... Hang on, Reggie. You know I ain't... Blam on, you know I ain't no sound effects. At all. Thank you very much. I apologise for the work experience. You never seen me with a microphone before. Just test me. The uglier they are, the more stupid they are. I don't want to hear no sound effects when I'm on stage. I can't speak for anybody else, but when I'm on stage doing my thing, I don't want to hear no sound effects. Thank you very much. Ladies and gents, please turn to someone who you don't know and say hello. Let's create some atmosphere inside. Say hello, we're here for a family. We're here as a party. We're here till 3 o'clock. Say hi to each other. Come on! That's what I'm saying. Stop. Thank you. Let's create the atmosphere. Ladies and gents, we have 11 contestants tonight. Some pacing around, walking around backstage. They're very, very nervous, but I've assured them every act is going to be shown some love. We're going to speak to them, we're going to get in with them, and we're going to support them, because the judges have the unenviable task of whittling them down to 4. Now, we've got not just top line PAs, we've got top line judges. Let me, please, allow me to say some of the special things. I don't need a CV for this person. In, of all the genre that is known as Lovers Rock, why in my opinion she's the most gifted of all of them is because 90% of what comes out of her mouth, she wrote herself. Very rarely did covers. If you got the very first Carol, when Carol was there in her fur coat, like she's like a model from Superfly, sitting up on a chair. Like so, you got the vinyl, what's up people? What's he talking about? Then you know, ladies and gents, one of our eminent judges tonight, over 30 years and still going strong in the business. You're absolutely wonderful, the marvellous, work with the likes of Stevie Wonder. Of course, the late great Michael Jackson, Chaka Khan, to name but a few. Will you please put your hands together? You hear a golden tone later, the one lovely, sensational, Carol Thompson! Our next judge, when I started my radio career, I worked with him and a famous footballer called Garth Crooks, who works on a station that's called GLR Radio, which has now become BBC London. He's very prominent, well-respected DJ, international DJ, also a novelist, a journalist, and currently well-respected and heads up the video production and all the videos you see on MTV. MTV. Lindsay's, as I said before, is a top radio personality. When Kiss FM, years ago when we were hiding in council flats and running from the police, before Kiss FM got its license, Lindsay Westwood was one of the pioneers of the people who made sure we got a broadcast license. Ladies and gents, our second eminent judge this evening, please make some noise for Lindsay Westwood! What can I say? Our next guest, when we talk about history, we talk about genius. He's a legendary vocalist. He sang for the Drifters and the OJs. Works with the likes of Benny Wright, James Brown, and Judge Jules. He still travels and performs across the globe to this day. He truly is an international artist with an international national surname. Ladies and gents, will you please put your hands together for the one and only Mr. Ronnie Canada! A young woman, I had the pleasure of meeting many, many moons ago. She has her own vocal organisation, taking people's voices to the next level. She's been a contestant on the BBC The Voice and the acclaimed backing vocalist for people like P. Diddy, R. Kelly. She's CEO for her own company, Voice of Excellence. Will you please, for the excellent, the magnificent, make some noise for Andrea Nile! Ladies and gents, we've got a superb, giftedly talented, young and upping local singer. He's a writer and a producer, and one to watch out for the future. Will you please make some noise for one and only Rally! Well, you're lucky I've got dyslexia. I thought it said R. Kelly to us. Back in the day, I bought the original album from an original genius. They say that we haven't got great vocalists in this country. You're talking absolute nonsense. A true pioneer of the UK soul scene. Singer, songwriter, composer, producer. He's been releasing music from the 80s to the present day. I know, I bought the first album. I said, you have to sign it when we, back up, when we get back to London, my brother. He's worked with the likes of the Jones Girls, LL Cool J, Ashanti, and now he's working with Jeff Shearer. Please make some noise for the one and only, the excellent Everest! So ladies and gents, that's our judges out of the way. They have the unenviable task. If your artist doesn't get through, we don't want no hostility, and if anyone tries anything, we have CCTV cameras everywhere. So we have one look. I'm being nice now. So ladies and gents, how does it work? Each contestant comes up, they've got 2 to 3 minutes to perform for you. As I said before, I want it to be fair. No disrespecting anybody, but sometimes it's get out of hand when someone's artist is on stage, you start talking at the back. If you want to talk, please go outside and take it with your cigarette. Please. I want to be absolutely fair, totally impartial, because these young people, well, all these artists, are looking to get that all-important break. Yeah. And the distinguished panel here, and Mama performing now, I know what it's like when you work your first record, Carol, where you're going to make it. Lindsay, we're putting in your first radio broadcast, where you're going to get it. Everest, was anyone going to buy your album? That's how it works. We never know, but they're successful in their own right, and what we do need is for you in here to be as supportive as possible. The very first ever, Luton's Got Talent. There's no Simon Cowell here, so it'll be nice, decent, and sensible. However, if I catch you talking in the back, you will turn into Simon Cowell. I'm a wickeder. Don't let me get out of here, trust me.